Hi, I'm architect Ajay Nahar from the Nahar Group, Mumbai. Practicing for more than 20 years now. And ACETECH has always been my first choice, where you come on one platform and you get everything what you need for your home and for your building. So that gets me here.
Alright, so I want to ask you that being an architect, what do you think is one of the most complex part about being in this field and being an architect and, you know, constantly being creative in that level?
I think being an architect, all the challenges that you face all the time is the new products that come in the market all the time. So whenever you think you want to use something else, there is something else that is competing that product, and also a lot of innovation. So as an architect, I think you have to keep yourself updated with what the latest products are in the market, because each of the products has something new to offer. So that is something which we always look forward to.
All right. Looking around at so many stalls, what do you think is like your favorite stall or something that is very creative in your eye?
So there are a lot of things that's already caught my eye. In fact, seen some nice texture paints and stalls. And right now I'm here at the Cocoon stall, and this is one of my favorite rugs, and it gets me here. And Ayush and Mega are close friends, and even Arjun Rathi has installed this beautiful chandelier which you see. So that's gets me attractive next time for choosing that as my design and in my projects.
All right, one last question. Do you have any piece of advice for all the budding architects out there?
I think there is a market for everything, and the budding architects has a lot of choice. They have to select because of the competition, and people are demanding, because a lot of people try to do their house on their own, but they don't get that Z factor which an architect can get. So be creative, keep updated with all the new and latest things that are happening, and you'll rock for sure.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.